Hello and welcome to the section on functions. Let's look at the section objective and what you will learn after this section. Well, in this section you will learn how to define and call a function. Then you learn how to pass input parameters to a function and how to return a value from that function and how do you capture those return values. Then you'll understand what are default and optional parameters for a function. Then you'll understand how dynamic function actually works, and you'll create your own dynamic function and you call it. Then you'll write anonymous function and also use some of the built-in functions. Then you'll be able to understand how to pass argument as a reference, and you'll understand how the reference parameters works. And finally, we'll work with exercises, interview question, resources and assignments using functions, which will help you to understand the function concept much better. Okay, so let's understand each of these topics in details.